sensors are indicating a very large heat signature up ahead.